Dartmouth opened their season tonight, a home-and-home series with 11th-ranked Harvard, and this one was all crimson. 2-0 Harvard in the first, and Sean Malone races up the board, centers to Luke Esposito, made it 3-0 crimson after one, and they rolled from there. Harvard wins 7-0. Same two teams play again on Sunday.